गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ समीउद्दीन अंसारी, रिकॉर्डिंग अ न्यू रेडियंट रीडर्स क्लास वन बुक। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द न्यू चैप्टर, रिकॉर्ड पेज नंबर 47। टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द चैप्टर 11। ओके, न्यू चैप्टर द फ्रॉग। हेयर वी विल रिपीट, लिसन एंड वी विल रिपीट सम वर्ड्स विच इज स्टार्टिंग बाय द वर्ड्स एफ आर, फ्रॉग। सो हेयर एफ आर यूज इन दिस वर्ड, from, fr is used, friend, here is also fr is used in this word. So now we will start the story. Have you ever seen a frog? Here is a picture of one. So have you ever seen a frog? This is a picture of a frog. Is okay, this is the picture of a frog. Okay, you may hear frogs croak on a rainy day. So we have here that a frog is croak on a rainy day. Croak means a sound which is made by a frog. You may find many on the bank of a pond or in a well. So you can find this frog in a pond or in a well. The mother frog lays its egg on the pond, and after some time the baby frogs come out. So the mother frog is laying its egg on the pond, okay, and after some time the baby is coming. Baby frog is coming from the egg. Bit by bit, the baby frog grows up. It becomes a tadpole first. So bit by bit, the baby frog is growing, and after that, it is becoming a tadpole. And then it becomes a big frog. And then after that, the baby frog is becoming first tadpole, then it is becoming a big frog. The frog lives in the pond, but it can live on land too. So here the frog is living in the pond, but the frog can live on the land also. So the frog eats insects. The frog eats insects and worms. Do you know how a frog catches insects? So we know that a frog eats insects and worms. Okay, the insects and worms is a food of the frog. Worms is what is called worms. Worms is a small creepy animals. Okay, and do we hear? We don't know. So here he's asking, do you know the frog, how the frog catches these insects, okay, as its food. Okay, so that's all. Your homework will be, you will draw this picture in your literature copy. Okay, that's all.